Hi, I'm Gerald and today I'll talk you through some tips on how to keep your bathroom plumbing in top condition. Our advice in keeping your bathroom plumbing and drains healthy is pretty much the same whether we're talking about baths, sinks or showers.
To avoid the build-up of blockages, just tip a small amount of baking soda down the plug hole followed by a cup of white vinegar. This will bubble away and hopefully break down any debris caught in your drain. Then just flush it through gently with some warm water. Another option is to dissolve about a cup full of soda crystals in boiling water and then pour this down the plug hole. You can repeat either of these options 2 to 3 times a year to help keep your drains running freely. A great tip for keeping your shower nice and clean, especially if you live in a hard water area, is to remove the shower head and leave it in a bowl of white vinegar overnight. The following morning, you should be able to scrub off any flaking limescale deposits. When you reattach it, let the water run for a little while just to get rid of any vinegar.
If you need any more help, one of our engineers will be happy to take a look.